You know, this one by contrast is a much higher. Also, you'll notice that the males have a kind of a repetitive, whereas the females don't. So this male is this high. Keep in mind, though, that both the male and female can make both the sounds. And the female can easily be excited to make the male sounds. It's not the other way around, though. The male typically will not make the female sounds. He can, but he typically won't. Whereas the female, if she's excited, will start sounding an awful lot like a male, as we'll see in the next clip. So this is a little male. I'm going to predict it is. I haven't DNA'd it, but I'm pretty sure.